Ladies and gentlemen, dear distinguished guests, esteemed Ms. Brnabic, President of the Government of the Republic of Serbia, Professor Kostic, President of Serbian Academy of Science and Arts, Professor Heitor Gurguljano de Souza, President of the World Academy of Art and Science, Mr. Gary Jacobs, CEO of World Academy of Art and Science, esteemed excellencies, distinguished academicians, students, dear friends. It is with great honor and privilege that I welcome you on behalf of the organizing committee of the 4th Conference on Education, and I wish you a pleasant stay in Belgrade. Organizing this prestigious conference, international conference, is a great challenge and opportunity for our country to extend our traditional hospitality to foreign guests. Therefore, we are very pleased that World Academy of Art and Science and World University Consortium had such great confidence in us by nominating Belgrade to be the host. Preparing and organizing the 4th Conference on Education has certainly been a rather demanding project. On behalf of organizers, I would like to express special gratitude to our sponsors, and you can see the sponsors on this wall behind me. I would particularly wish to emphasize support of the Government of the Republic of Serbia and, of course, of the Serbian Academy of Science and Art, which is also one of the organizers of this conference, and particularly and especially of its president, Mr. Kostic. As you already know, as of 2013, World Academy of Art and Science and World University Consortium have initiated a series of conferences on future education. The first such conference was held in California, Berkeley, in October 2013, the second one in Rome in November 2017, and the third one in Rio de Janeiro in November 2018. Initiative for Belgrade to apply for hosting the 4th Conference on Future Education originated 2 years ago by and from the Serbian chapter of Club of Rome. Support to organizing these events first came from the Serbian Association of Economists and at the same time from the Serbian Academy of Science and Arts and later from University of Belgrade. We consider that the topic of the future of education was very important for countries such as Serbia, which has been trying for years to complete the economic and social transition that started at the end of the last century. Dynamic and successful development of a country requires a high-quality system of education. The volume, depth, and speed of changes on a global scale are such that the time we are living in is said to be the time of the 4th Industrial Revolution. Influenced by these changes and new technologies, methods of production, consumption, providing services, and communication are being transformed. New occupations emerge and the existing ones disappear. According to available credible research, approximately 400 million existing jobs will disappear by 2030, and more than 260 million people will do jobs that do not exist today. The World Economic Forum experts estimate that by 2022, 48% of the basic skills for any job would need to be further developed. Having in mind dynamics of the changes, there is a high degree of uncertainty regarding the types of knowledge that would be required in the future. But it is already evident that even lower levels of education would require to develop knowledge and skills that would prepare individuals to find their way in a complex digital environment. The focus of learning is shift from memorizing to developing creativity, innovativeness, analytical and critical thinking, and the ability of lifelong learning. In other words, if we want to exploit the opportunity that brought about by Industry 4.0, we need to work on developing knowledge and skills of the population. At a time of knowledge-based economy, education and the educational system assume the role of the key development factor. Therefore, the agenda of fourth conference on future education is very comprehensive and will consist of the five plenary sessions, and each of them will be followed by three parallel panels focused on the challenges and opportunities of future education. At the end, there will be an additional plenary session, which will include four selected topics of interest for future education. All in all, today and tomorrow, we will have a close to 100 distinguished speakers coming from 30 countries from all around the world. Finally, with the last night's program, Welcome Chat, at the Ethnographic Museum, and with tonight's reception at the National Museum, in addition to the working part of the conference, we, as an organizers, try to show you at least a small piece of Serbian history. I hope you enjoyed last night, and you will enjoy even more tonight. To all participants of the conference, I wish successful work and pleasant stay in Belgrade. Thank you very much.